If your calves are not growing, this is probably you. You're probably doing way too heavy of weight and not using that full range of motion. So I see this all the time. Instead, just pick a lighter weight that's gonna allow you to get a nice deep stretch in the calf and allow you to push through the ball of your foot, squeezing at the top, using that full range of motion in the calf. That's how you're really gonna grow those baby calves of yours.